That's too sweet. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a lovely day. Thank you for being here. My name is Justin, and we are listening to XTC, continuing their album Oranges and Lemons with their song Poor Skeleton Steps Out, off of their album Oranges and Lemons, released in 1989. Okay, I have a question for you. Super random, but I thought about it a little bit before I came over here and recorded. What is your favorite movie featuring a skeleton? Think about it. Think about it. Some of you are going to say Nightmare Before Christmas. I've never seen it. I thought about it a little bit. I gave like 10 seconds of thought to it. I'm going with The Mummy. Brendan Fraser? Come on. Right? Rachel Weisz? Right? Mummy? That's a great movie. That is a classic. That has everything. That's the perfect adventure. Action film. Comedy. Suspense. The Beetle things scared me when I was a kid. Anyways, let's jump into the song. You guys know XTC put out nothing but quality. You can follow me on Twitter in the comment, blah, 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 blah. Let's get into the song. This is Poor Skeleton Steps Out. Okay. Whew, I always feel like I have a lot to talk about. This might be why some YouTubers, by the way, like stop like during the song because they may forget things at certain points. I know I do, but I just prefer to listen to the whole thing. Okay, let's talk about a few things really quick. Oh my God, this is such a great song. One thing that I've noticed that I really like and have been enjoying from XTC is they have a dark sense of humor sometimes, and sometimes a very graphic like sense about them, but they always carry it about in such a charming, whimsical kind of way. I think that is so cool, their duality. The music can sound dark, but at the same time very curious. The lyrics can sometimes be graphic, but at the same time, like they hold a little bit of, I'm not sure, almost like a fairy tale-esque tone to them. But I love that duality. I love the way that they bring it together. Another thing, the percussion in this song. When you think of skeletons and, thinking of like old cartoons and the sounds that the bones make when they're rattling, or if you think of like, I don't know, a cartoon like Scooby-Doo and the skeleton is like chasing them and they break apart and you hear the sounds of the bones rattling across like, I don't know, the stairs or whatever. You kind of get a sense of that in the percussion here. You have, I would imagine, xylophone. You have some sort of woodblock instrument that's also being played or something metal. And then at the end, you even hear what it sounds like is a drumstick being dropped, like the skeleton, the bones. That is just a nice touch, right? Something that, yes, in some ways you may expect, but it's the way that they carry it that makes it come across so well. Once again, songwriting, creativity, bringing it all together. And you guys know that I'm going to mention the bass. I'm sorry, but I mean, did you hear it in this track? It's awesome the whole way, but that point when it picks up, bum 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 bum. That gives me chills every time. Actually, let's add this song on my playlist. Another thing that is just personal for me. When I first began and listened to the first track on this album, I did not intend to listen to the whole album. I was at least just taking, a song off of it just to kind of see, okay, let's check out this album. The album cover is cool. And, a few of you guys had recommended it. But one of the things that attracted me the most, and I was hoping to hear more of throughout this album, and I got here, is that rich Indian percussion, the tabla, the drumming. That is something that draws me in. I've mentioned it many times on that video and other videos. I just love it. It is an immediate attractant for me. So hearing them return to that kind of sound here that they had on the opener, Garden of Earthly Delights, that immediately I'm in. Like before anything. Ooh, love that. Is that bass just being played? I don't know. But when I hear that, I'm in. Hear that groove? Like, I am in for the ride. I don't even really care where it takes me. I know that XTC are gonna take me where I wanna go. Oh, right there. Bass picks up. How can you not move to this? But see, this section feels whimsical, but at the same time, there's something deeper going on. Is it darker? I don't know. It's just more realistic. This is the bass. I won't keep focusing on that moment, but it's a moment that I do tend to focus on. And see, throughout, do you hear that xylophone in the back? And then you get a lot more here. Right there. That's great. That is a perfect song. No. It's a perfect song. Poor skeleton steps out, dressed up in bad blood, bad brains, bad thoughts, and other deeds. Poor skeleton, no doubt, one of these days, you can cast aside your human. Be free. You see, the skeleton is the base of us, the foundation of us. That's the innermost part of us. That's like, I guess, kind of what he's saying here in the song. Like, that is the pureness, the purity of us. Like, you can't go any deeper than the skeleton. All the other stuff around, that's the stuff that's like, that makes us good or bad. But the skeleton, the base, he just wants to be free. Just like, get rid of this human skin and all that stuff, When the cities run with blood and you drink our health in mud. All flesh be gone, save your dry and joyous shout for the day poor skeleton steps out, steps out, steps out, steps out. So, could this just mean like the death of humankind will benefit the earth and earth will kind of like regrow naturally and like blossom without us? Could that be the metaphor behind skeleton stepping out? Because definitely means death. I mean, as far as I know, you can't live without your skeleton. Poor skeleton steps out, sprung from his life sentence, deep inside some muscle mask. Poor skeleton, devout, propping up truck drivers, film stars, thieves, or queens, your brave task. The skeleton is overworked and underpaid for all the work that he does. He is poor Mr. or Mrs. Skeleton. just needs to get out. When technology is rust and you write your book in dust, all flesh be gone, can't buy tickets from a tout for the day poor skeleton steps out. Poor skeleton steps out, liberated from sex organs and brown, black, and white skin. Poor skeleton, you lout. Don't you think that we might like to have asked to join in? Like shedding off appearances. Beneath the skin, beneath the muscle, beneath all of this, we all kind of, for the most part, look the same, like looking at our skeleton. You would never know all the other stuff from that. So shedding off appearances, shedding off the things that perhaps we're judged by, we're looked at by. Watch out, here comes Bony Boy. Oh, guys, let me know what you thought of this song. Join me on Twitter. Comments down below. All of that fun stuff. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.